There are too many ice samurai. We need to fight them off. Zane's right. Everyone's ready? Not yet. And she's a wolf. Good for us. Bad for them. Go, go, go! Ninja, go! I think that's all of them. Now, let's go find our friends. You're correct, Lloyd. We cannot let Ninjago be destroyed. Wait, Zane, is that you? But that can't be right. Zane's right. Yes, it is right, Lloyd. I'm actually Rebecca's Zane from our creator, Dr. Juliet. I know about my father, but like I said before, I will never become you. Oh, we'll see about that, Zane.
Challenge accepted.
Yeah, and you won't believe this, but it took us nearly 24 hours to find this place.
That's okay, because now that we're together again, we could go to the highest mountain and find the crystal, so we could go back to Ninjago and stop Asphira.
Wait, you know Asphira?
Yes, we do. Why?
I knew Asphira since nearly 100 years ago. So do I. A year before your master trapped Asphira in the pyramid, we fought each other for so long that she finally beat me by sending me to the Netherrealm. But 6 years ago, there was an explorer, Clutch Powers I think, trying to find the crystal in the highest mountain of the Netherrealm, and when he touched it, he just disappeared. I thought it sounded interesting, but I didn't touch it, so I very gently reclaimed it using this.
Wait, you had them with you this whole time?
Yes, I had. Now, is everyone ready?
I'm sorry, but I would rather stay here.
Why? You can't be here alone.
I'm alone, yes, but I can move on.
I understand. Everyone but Akira, let's go back to Ninjago.